The gentleman was driving down the road and a trailer hitch bounced down the freeway and actually went through the windshield and hit the gentleman square in the face. I ended up talking with the owner of the vehicle and said he would like to have it all cleaned up and restored back to its original state.